This pine tree blew over on Sunday. So we have to cut it down, take away the wood, grind out the stump. I'm gonna leave the stump grindings. We can just spread it inside here. All these other pine needles and whatnot. Then while we're here, I'm going to prune up this oak, thin it out, get rid of the dead, diseased limbs. There's going to be a lot coming out of the oak. Hasn't been done in a long time.